हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, आई एम उपदेश कुमार झा। वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस द थर्ड चैप्टर ऑफ इकोनॉमिक्स ऑफ क्लास 9th। द टाइटल ऑफ द चैप्टर इज पॉवर्टी एज ए चैलेंज। मीनिंग ऑफ पॉवर्टी। पॉवर्टी इज अ कंडीशन इन विच अ पर्सन lacks the financial resources and essential things to enjoy minimum standard of life. It is the most difficult challenge faced by independent India. Poor people can be landless laborers in villages, jhuggis and slum dwellers in cities and towns, daily wages workers at construction sites, child workers in dhaba, or even beggars. As per the poverty report 2011-12, roughly 270 million means 27 crore people in India live in poverty. This means India has the largest single concentration of the poor in the world, where every fourth person is poor. Two typical cases of poverty. We will study the two cases, urban case and rural case. And these two cases show the many dimensions of poverty, including lack of proper food, shelter, healthcare, education, as well as clean water and sanitation. They also show lack of a regular means of livelihood. Urban case. Ram Saran is a daily wage laborer in a flour mill near Ranchi in Jharkhand. He earns around rupees 1500 per month when employed. He supports his family of 6 persons. Besides sending some money to his elderly parents, his wife and son also work, but none of his 4 children can attend school. The family lives in a one-room rented house on the outer areas of the city. The children are undernourished, have very few clothes or footwear, and no access to health care. Rural case. Lakha Singh is a landless laborer in a small village near Meerut in Uttar Pradesh. By doing odd jobs for farmers, he earns rupees 50 per day. Sometimes he gets some food grain or other item instead of cash. He is not literate, and his family of 8 people lives in a kaccha hut near the edge of village. They have no access to health care, cannot afford new clothes or even soap or oil. These two typical cases illustrate many dimensions of poverty. Poverty as seen by social scientists. Social scientists analyze poverty from many aspects besides level of income and consumption. These aspects are poor level of literacy, lack of access to health care, lack of access to sanitation and safe drinking water, and so on. Malnutrition leading to poor resistance to disease, lack of job opportunities, etc. In the next video, we will discuss about indicators of poverty.